weekend is that, Jack? Yeah, it is. Let's see if we can have a quick chat. I'm going to sneak right under. Mr. Miller. Jack Miller, you said before this race you were hoping for a top 10, and I actually thought to myself, I think you've been a bit optimistic there, but the way you've come out of the blocks this weekend, very, very impressive. You're on it, aren't you?
You're a bit of a wanker if you thought that, aren't you?
Sorry, I apologise for Jack's language there, if that's offended anyone at home.